27 News First is seen around the world on the internet through the technical facilities of Orbit Design Group, Lexington, Kentucky.
Guess what? What you eat may be the answer to your aches and pains.
In many cases, foods can either cause pain or can actually help treat it, and the issue is to know the difference.
From squash to peppers to coffee, learn what kind of foods may make you ache or get rid of your pains on News First tonight at 11.